Welcome back to Insane Forecast, number one YouTube channel in the entire world. I present to you, Ben. You got your guy back here working your gear shifter, your clutch, your throttle, starting it. Further video, thinking about doing a team lawnmower derby, but not just an ordinary team lawnmower derby where you got two buddies on two different mowers, but a team lawnmower derby. One guy's got the wheel, one guy's got the throttle and the pedal in and the steering. Or yeah, not the steering, the steering's up front. One guy's got the steering wheel, one guy's got the clutch, the throttle, the shifter. That should be very interesting. So, let's show you how we made this happen. We took a Craftsman, Poland Pro, Craftsman, same thing. Took the motor off, took all the wiring out of it, and cut it in half. And we did away with the whole back part of the frame rails. Welded some foot pegs down here because we didn't want two bodies on it. We wanted to have one single body and two lawnmowers made into one. And the section that we cut out off of the front mower, we replaced it with angle and some rebar, well, round stock, to support the center of it from flexing in the middle. And then we welded it to the front of this lawnmower and took the front end out from under it. And yeah, she's pretty sturdy. We're about to do a little bit more bracing to it just for caution. I think it's fine, but we'll see. But yeah, so this is Betty. And Betty's a bad bitch.
Damage. Are you serious?
Yeah.